Okay, today we're working on a Toro Seamaster 6000. We are going to be installing strobe lights. I'm gonna put them here, here, and here. What up front? We'll get started. On this one, we're going to go with the yellow strobe. We might have been able to have done this without taking it. This one is not hollow, so we are going to have to take it apart.
What's that thing screw in? Can you defend it then?
Sponsored by the Wisconsin Army National Park, the Wisconsin Broadcasting Association, and this is from the Fox Sports Studios in Los Angeles.
Arizona meets the definition of being a big, 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 Don't recall where there are bags basically of the Dream Playground flooring. It's like gritty shit, you know, and then they kind of adhesive it all together, if you will.
Nope. Sorry.
You haven't seen anything like that?
Nope.
All right. I know we got some, I just don't know where. Thank you.
Well, we ran our wires through the frame all through here.
Still want to defund the
Well, let's test this out. See if we wired it up right. So I'd say successful. One of these, this yellow wire here, the reason why we didn't hook all that up, that's what changes the pattern of the strobes. You just tap that on a negative and it'll change the pattern. I believe there's like 12 different patterns, but I think this is good enough for what we needed for. Okay, till next time.